Kerala is becoming a model for India when it comes to battling COVID-19. The prevention and control measures taken by the state since the first time the corona disease was reported in the country till now has gained much attention at the national level. Not only COVID prevention, but also the packages formulated by the state government to face the ensuing economic crisis have revealed the far-sightedness of Pinarayi Vijayan as Chief Minister. 24-hour control room in the capital to monitor activities. More facilities for prevention and quarantine. Accurate monitoring and services at airports. 6 laboratories for COVID-19 testing. Excellent food for those who are in isolation. Counseling by professionals for mental health. 276 doctors appointed in a single day through video conferencing. Availability of essential goods ensured even during lockdown. Food delivered to the children in the state at their homes, earning even the appreciation of the Supreme Court. Additional production of hand sanitizers under the Industries Department. Special instruction to jails to produce masks. Massive campaign programs aimed at creating awareness among public. Pressure on internet service providers to increase network capacity by 30% to 40% for those who are working from home. Free food supplies for a month for everyone, irrespective of APL or BPL status. Rehabilitation loan packages worth Rs. 20,000 crores. Loan of Rs. 2,000 crore via Kudumbashree within 2 months. Rs. 1,000 financial aid for non-pensioners belonging to the BPL Antyodaya category. 2 months social welfare pensions in advance. Meals at the rate of Rs. 20 through 1,000 canteens. Health package of Rs. 500 crores. 1 month extension for paying electricity and water bills. Entertainment tax exemption for the movie industry. Auto taxi fitness tax exemption. Bus tax exemption. Thus, the Kerala government is showing great deal of caution that far surpasses other states in the battle against corona. Matters would have gone out of control in a state with a high population density, the most number of expatriates, and which uses the maximum public transport system per capita. However, the spread of the disease is under check here. Deaths have not been reported. The general public of Kerala have come together to fight corona stronger, with even more caution than they displayed while surviving the floods of 2018. Only some isolated cases have stayed out of it. The government's move to confront them legally also has tremendous support from the people. The Kerala government is intensifying its people's anti-corona fight by cooperating the maximum with the central government and also ensuring the cooperation of the opposition parties in the state.